This breaking news, in fact, coming in, Omar Abdullah has now hit out at Mehbooba Mufti and used his most favorite route, Twitter. He said, and I quote, "Let me put this out here for all to remember. Not one new militant will be created with the breakup of the PDP. People will not mourn the demise of a party created in Delhi only to divide the votes of Kashmiris." Omar Abdullah now, in fact, hitting out at Mehbooba Mufti. In fact, this is very interesting. Shuja is with us. Shuja, this is extremely interesting what Omar Abdullah has tweeted out. Of course, not only taking the gloves off to hit out at Mehbooba Mufti, but also in a way making the most of this opportunity where the PDP possibly is at its weakest.
That's right, Ankit. In fact, it's becoming very interesting because when Mehbooba Mufti rakes up the issue of 1987 elections, it is in a sense also a veiled attack on the National Conference, Omar Abdullah's party, because at that point of time, Dr. Farooq Abdullah, Omar Abdullah's father, was re-elected as the chief minister. So when she talks about that election and hints that it was being rigged or manipulated by people in New Delhi, she is in a sense also putting National Conference in the corner. So it's very obvious that the NC would sort of react to it the manner in which Omar Abdullah has. But Omar Abdullah has gone ahead and gone beyond, rather, and also talked about the fact that if PDP was broken, it would probably not matter to the people of Jammu and Kashmir, because they don't really care about her party and they see it as a creation of New Delhi in itself. So very, very interesting comments coming in. It is becoming a slugfest sort of a thing. We'll have to really see this space for more reactions and how it turns out in the spectrum of politics in the state of Jammu and Kashmir.
Interesting times ahead for Jammu and Kashmir, in fact, and as many are speculating, after the Amarnath Yatra, there could be a surprise in store. We'll have to wait and see. Mehbooba Mufti, they are trying to secure her turf.
Thanks for watching the video. For more such news and updates, please like, share and subscribe to India Today. Also, check out our other great videos from our channel. We know you will love to.